of my favorite leadership books is called Extreme Ownership, and it's by two leaders of a Navy SEAL unit that was over in Iraq. And they talk about the lessons that they learned as leaders in a SEAL battalion that directly apply to ownership of a leadership for business owners. And one of my favorite things is you get what you tolerate. You know, a lot of business owners, they don't want to deal with conflict and they think things will go away. And if I just let it subside, then everything will work out. Well, it never really works out. It just festers. And that employee that you hired 3 weeks ago that your gut is telling you is not going to work out, and if you let them stay, things just start snowballing in a negative way. So, or if you let people, if you say, we are, from now on, no one, you're not going to be late. If, you know, you're allowed two latenesses. Well, if someone comes in and is now third time and fourth time, and if you allow that, if you tolerate that, that's going to impact the cohesiveness and the morale of the whole team. So you, once you put something down, you got to stick with it. Anyway, that's one of my favorite principles there in that extreme ownership. The other is, as the owner, you are ultimately responsible. Every single thing that happens to the business is your responsibility, whether you did it or not. If someone else made a mistake, you didn't train them. You didn't communicate effectively with them. You know, that's another lesson a lot of business owners don't realize, you know? Ownership is own your ship, right? If you own your ship, everything is, you're responsible for everything. Doesn't mean that you did it, but it's all yours. And so you've got to train people, you've got to communicate with people, you've got to do a lot of things that a lot of times business owners don't, because they're so busy they're on that hamster wheel, and I don't have time to talk to my team, I'm not going to train them, we don't have the best technology, da 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 da, and then they wonder why things don't materialize.